Good morning, everybody. Hope you're doing well. You like my filter? It's actually the sun coming through the trees, which is pretty cool. And I love that it's sunshiny today and the birds are singing. And so here we are ready to start another day. And let's just get on with this. And God bless you. And let's just go to God in prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord. Thank you for the beautiful sunshine. Thank you for the beauty that you have all around us. Thank you, Lord, that we can come to you with absolutely everything. Thank you, Lord, for giving us our friends and our family, even if we can't necessarily see them in person right now. I thank you for them. And thank you, Lord, that you're making progress in getting us all back together again, and I pray that you would speed that along in coming. And we thank you, Lord, that you are our provider. I pray for those in countries that are having to have even more restrictions than we are. I think of several missionaries that I've heard of who have been confined to their actual rooms for weeks, and I pray for them. I pray for the ones that I heard of that have young children, that it's just very, very difficult to keep the young kids in their apartment setting for all this time. So I pray for them, and I pray for all of our families that have young kids that are having a difficult time understanding. I pray that you'll help them. I pray for others of us that are having a difficult time understanding. We don't know the big picture. We don't know the whole thing, and there's just so many question marks all around us, but thank you for being there to know all the things. Thank you that our hope is in heaven and that we have something amazing to look forward to in the future, and we praise you for that. I pray, Lord, that you would bless our seniors today as they're getting ready to finish off their school year. I pray that you would help them and help them as they get ready, not just to finish their school year, but their high school career. I pray that you would bless them and encourage them. I pray, Lord, for those that are sick, and ask, Lord, that you'd bring healing to them. And yes, I mean the people with COVID-19, but also I pray for those that are sick in other ways, whether they have cancer or whether they have other problems going on. I just pray for them. I ask, Lord, that you'd give us a great day today. Bless us, help us with our needs, and help us to be helpers to other people. In Jesus' name, amen.